What's up guys, Abe here today with the FIFA 20 update video. You guys stay around, show some support, let's get started with the video. Okay, first of all, we'll be taking a look at the removed players. So we'll be starting with one guy called Delgado from Argentina. He has a potential of 75. And then we have Ferreira from Portugal, potential of 71. And we have the LB Ferreira again, potential of 76 with 65 rated. And Arena, the last guy, 73 potential. I wonder why they removed them, but anyhow, I'll put on the pictures of the rest of them on the video so you can check the rest of them, because the rest of them are not really useful. So let's jump straight into the next one. So now I'm just going to download the next update for the 29th of April updates in the normal manual way. So as you guys can see on the screen, download all updates so we can apply them to the career mode and see the players that have been added into the game. Like, okay, so my Wi-Fi was slow here, I'm sorry guys, but I'll soon be done with it, so don't worry. So be fast with the updates, so calm down. So if you guys are enjoying the video, why don't you smash the like button, let me know in the comment section what I should change, and also subscribe to my channel, never in your life to miss an update. So like, I've downloaded the stuff right now, so now let's take a look at the players that have been added in the career mode and in the gameplay. So I'm just going to cover two players. Maslov, this for Spartak Moscow, and he's a very good player, very young player, his potentials are high, as you guys can see on the screen. Masergius has a potential of 79. It's from Germany and plays for Union Berlin. He's a right winger and a calm and left midfielder. So let's take a look at the updated players and the big potential upgrades. So we'll be starting with Riyad Mahrez. He got an upgrade in crossing, reaction, vision, overall rating to 86 and potential to 86. That's a very nice one from EA. I think he deserves it. That makes him very excited. Ali got a weak foot upgrade to 3. That's nice. So he'll be able to use his left leg. I think that's a very special feature there. To be make him more attractive in the career mode. It's really attractive. Pepe got a downgrade to 2. I don't know why. That guy is a beast from the Ivory Coast. But anyhow, Moussa Dembele got a potential downgrade. I think EA's career mode intern does not know what to do. I'm sure he does not know what to do. Then now, taking a look at Gonzalo Godes, dribbling, acceleration, sprint speed, reaction, slots, as you guys can see on the screen. Almagda got a downgrade to got an upgrade to 4. That guy is good. The keeper from Benfica got his agility increased to 67. No, that's a lot from EA. That's too much. Nice one. And the world got an decrease in jumping to 82. That's not that bad. The guy's getting old, it's not a fault. So anyhow, let's jump straight to Cancelo. Cancelo got an increase in crossing, reaction, stamina, overall rating, and potential to 86. Overall rating downgraded to 82. Not that bad. Okay, cool. Something. He got lots of upgrades. I can't count. Quaret got a potential downgrade to 86. That's not that bad. He tried. Anyhow, let's go to the next guy. Okay guys, the next guy is Kumbula. He increased his potential and stuff like that. Overall rating to 74. Heading, got lots of upgrades. Agility, reaction, marking, standing, and tackles. Chiwell got lots of upgrades too. That guy's a beast. I think he needed in career mode. You guys should buy him. Quarata, something like that. He got an upgrade in. Okay, Quarata got a potential upgrade to 85. Not that bad. I think he tried there. Think they can do better for all these young boys. Santiago Rodriguez got a potential upgrade to 85. That's a lot. EA Alpha, are you playing with them? Vinicius got an upgrade. lots crossing, even at 11 changes, that's too much. Yay, Christiansen got a downgrade to 85. But two, I don't know what's going on. This Bory guy, I don't know why he's here. I don't know why I saw a name. But anyhow, we got an upgrade in dribbling, agility, reactions, balance, and strength. I think that's not that bad. So like, I'll be starting with Greenwood. Greenwood got lots of upgrades. He got upgrades in heading, short pass, volleys, dribbling, ball control, reactions, long shots, positioning, overall rating. For his overall rating, he boosted to 74. I think that's very good for the 17-year-old of Manchester United. Now we have Brandon Williams. He got an upgrade in crossing, reaction, interception, standing tackles, and sliding tackles, and increased his overall rating to a rating of 72. As you guys know, he's a very high prospect in defending world right now. Let's go further. Let's reach 200 subscribers. Please subscribe to my channel. See you guys later.